My name's Andrew Chuck, and Tucker Ward's my son.
My name's Aiden Balls, and Gavin Stark runs the Barstool.
I'm Bolte, and I'm still the best putter on the team.
My name's Gavin Stark, and go Cats.
My name's Aiden Miller, and Gavin Stark does run the Barstool.
My name is Jack Ward. This is Monk K-Dog.
Hello, everyone. This kid's mom's pretty hot.
I do not run the Barstool, by the way. Thanks.
And we're your 2023-2024 Harrison Golf Seniors.
And you're watching What's Up Podcast.
Go Cats.
Hello, Harrison High School, and welcome to What's Up Podcasts. I'm Chase Turner.
And I'm Kayla Morris. Today is Monday, October 23rd. Here's what's going on.
Your Harrison Wildcats volleyball team takes on Mount Notre Dame tomorrow night at Lakota West High School. Mr. Myers has arranged a pep bus, and the first 50 students that sign up for their bus get their bus ride free and the game ticket free. Bus will leave at 6 p.m. tomorrow from the high school. Sign up at lunch today. Also, your Harrison Wildcats football team takes on Sydney in the first round of the OHSAA state playoffs this Friday at home at 7 p.m. The theme is green out, and green playoff t-shirts will be given out free to any student who purchases a ticket to the game. Remaining shirts will be sold at the game for $10. Again, see Mr. Myers on lunch.
Remember that the Hawksworth Blood Drive is coming up this Thursday in the Activity Center. If you are 16 or older, you may be eligible to donate blood. Stop by Mrs. Hinterlong's room 111, to sign up.
This week, we have a Wildcat Friday. The first bell with the highest percentage of Harrison Spirit Well will receive a prize. During lunch on Friday, Student Council will have some Fear Factor-style games for you to participate in. Be brave and join in on the fun on Friday during lunch.
This Saturday from 7 to 10 p.m., join the Harrison High School Creative Arts Theater for some spooky fun in their annual Haunted House. The Haunted Dollhouse will take place at the Harrison Community Center, and entry is $5. They look forward to seeing you this weekend.
Attention Key Club students, or anyone in need of volunteer hours. Your help is greatly needed. Please check the Key Club's team's page for more information on Spooktacular coming up this Sunday and the Athena Barbarian Wrestling Tournament Saturday and Sunday, November 4th and 5th. These organizations and programs rely on our help, so please sign up if you can. Reach out to Ms. Seymour if you have any questions or if you need to be added to the Key Club's team page. All are welcome to volunteer, not just official Key Club members.
Seniors planning to apply to NKU? They have extended their application fee waiver until December 31st. Go to nku.edu/apply for the application. To use the application fee waiver on the Common app, use code NKUFREE.
Any student interested in the Harrison High School Ski Club needs to see Mrs. Barker in the guidance office by November 5th. She will give you all the information, including how to purchase a pass, dates, and bus information. You will need to see her even if you already have a season pass.
Great Parks Hamilton County is hiring for several part-time positions for the event Holidays on the Farm at Parkey's Farm. Hiring is starting now and will continue through November 8th. These positions will be outside and have a variety of duties. The minimum age is 18. Stop in the guidance office for more information on how to apply.
On the menu at lunch tomorrow in the W Cafe is a chicken wrap with brown rice, salsa and cheese, black beans, cheesy potatoes, peaches, pineapple, and milk. Fresh Rare Line, the featured entree, is Deli Destination.
That's news for today. I'm Kayla Morris.
And I'm Chase Turner. And on this date in 1929, the first transcontinental air service begins from New York to Los Angeles.